Zim Trade yesterday signed a memorandum of understanding with PAM, a Dutch business support organization of experts at the Dutch embassy in Harare, in a move expected to enhance productivity and the export competitiveness of Zimbabwean SMEs.
In spite of being a very tiny country, the Netherlands is only 10% of the size of Zimbabwe. We export 65 billion euros worth of vegetables, fruit, flowers, meats, and dairy products every year. As the world's second food exporter after the US, the Netherlands is a global agricultural powerhouse.
Against this backdrop, Zimbabwe has in recent years engaged the Dutch in bilateral agricultural trade in a bid to restore food security to a nation once dubbed the breadbasket of Africa. In the process, exports to the Netherlands have grown significantly over the past few years, doubling from $57 million in 2017 to $118 million in 2018. This has been the result of the input of the expertise and financing of the Dutch via initiatives such as PAM. While the key focus is agriculture, Zimbabwe continues to benefit from the sustainable methods of the Dutch in other business facets as well. We sat down with the Ambassador of the Netherlands to Zimbabwe, Her Excellency Barbara van Helmond, who highlighted how Netherlands is a gateway for Zimbabwean agricultural produce into the European market.
You have to know that the Netherlands is a trading country. So that means that the main destination of your horticultural produce from Zimbabwe is the Netherlands. So all the horticultural produce that is transported from Zimbabwe to the Netherlands 3 times a week on a KLM Martinair flight, cargo flight, the end destination is in the Netherlands. It's exported to the Netherlands, and then from the Netherlands it is redistributed to other countries.
I realize. Now, Netherlands happens to be the second largest exporter of agricultural products. How can Zimbabwe benefit or tap into the expertise that Netherlands has, of course, portrayed over the past set of years?
Well, we've got logistical expertise, clearly. We're a trading country. The other expertise, I think, is more important for Zimbabwe, and that's on sustainable agriculture. So how to produce food in a sustainable manner. So using less resources and producing more food.
While the Dutch are ready to work with Zimbabwean farmers, Ambassador van Helmond expressed the need for user-friendly agricultural policies and clarity where land tenure matters are concerned.
We do expect the government to create a conducive environment so that the agricultural sector can grow. There's a lot of employment, they can create employment and food security, but there's a role for government as well. They need to create consistent policies and transparency in the whole sector. And that's up to the government, yeah, and security of tenure.
With more than 7 million people in lack of food security, according to the latest UN report, agricultural reforms have never been more dire. For Equity Access News, Rumbidzai Goredema.